the great big puddle of blood on the ground. A cowboy lay in it, all covered with gore, and he never will ride any broncos no more. Oh, pity the cowboy, all bloody and red, for the bronco fell on him and mashed in his head. All around, and a great